And welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword, episode 56. Nice work, you beat your record, I can't let you go in here, take this. Shouldn't I just wait 59.99 minutes? Whatever. And then do it in 58 minutes the next time, for each boss and so on. You know, the ones you can do that with, which is... You. Why am I, third least favorite boss. Should be enough, yeah? No? Yes. I get a free pass the first time. Yeah, that's way smart. Just wait for it to go back. You know what, Fee? What is it? Oh, I just realized the icon doesn't go away. Like, this is almost as bad as a heart thing. You let me go. Oh, that isn't even in damage. And you can actually sidle, you shouldn't be sidling the direction of it. Saying Dark Souls, you know. You can... One more. A waste. Get hit by the one of the, okay. Okay. And I don't need arrows for anything else. Because here's the thing, I have more than one health left, so... whatever happens, I run out of battery. I got two batteries sitting right next to me that have been charged. The fuck are these barrels coming from? Beautiful. Strike it in the pupil. Could do nothing then. Ooh, almost run off. Oh, You know I'm able to pull off a split shot. You know, well, I'm not, but... Well, at least I destroyed that time. 30 seconds. 24 seconds. 24 seconds, and then, 63 milliseconds. So that's two of the probably the least fun bosses in this, game. No. We are missing the grand unfun boss. I gear him. Shouldn't you, like, not be able to touch this blade? Shouldn't this blade be, like, kryptonite to you? Maybe he wasn't evil all along. He's just trying to help me, you know? Maybe he can get Zelda back, you know? By Inuart. Stab you in the forehead. Nope, that doesn't actually work. I'll be honest, I think I kind of considered that. There we go. I was lucky. Why is it that no one else goes through their ending cutscene except imprisoned? I'm gonna say no. You should could step it up next time. I don't need the song from you anymore. So, and I mean you're dead in the present. So, I don't think it would hurt if you were dead now. Hey, maybe my Master Sword will get even more powerful. Some holy dragon power up in it. You cunt. We'll have to lose it on something stupid like Skuldera. I do have one more chance at health. Yeah, because, pots aren't here anymore. There we go. Looking out. Or gets me. That does a lot of damage. Stab you cunt of a blink. Sorry, but I don't want to lose. And I'm out of money. Too much money, rather. No. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Sword's gonna, shield's gonna be, okay, wait. You're not being trouble, I haven't fought Garen 2 yet. I'm gonna have to have him farm the hearts for me. It's not strong. No. Fuck. Yes, let's die by one of the easiest bosses. Eh? Yes, let's put away the whip. That's why I have this thing away. Okay, Coloctos, give me a high five. The thing, I did this boss yesterday. If you didn't know, there's swords. Here's the thing, if I take too long... Whatever. This works. Get away, because oh my god. I'm literally just gonna hang on this. He's literally just gonna kill them, I'm pretty sure. What? Where's the second one? Oh, the third one. Come over here. Good, Coloctos. I have a feeling. Come on. So swing that Wiimote back and forth. No matter what happens, something good might happen. Nope, not done yet. Not gonna work. This is super risky. And it works now. Goodbye, heart. Not worth losing a heart over you. Yep, see ya. And this is it. It is basically the max amount of hearts I'm gonna have for the rest of the run. Unless there are a bunch of Skeldera. Skeldera might have a bunch of hearts. Please tell me. It would be amazing if it did. Can't say this, but I want to fight. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I want to fight them Prison 1 again. It's just a feast of hearts. I just realize now how easy it is to accidentally hit right. Oh no. I don't know, I consider gear him to no, that does that. Really? That was fast. Not gonna complain though. As long as you run, I don't even think he can outmaneuver you. Unless he might be able to. This looks so silly. Glad I don't do webcams, huh? Ow. Please jump after me. There we go. Should be it. The last one is Skeldera. So you'd always, I always thought, you know. Well, whatever, it's worth it. Not really, but fuck you. Oh, I have no bombs left. That's why. Wow, so many. As far as I know, he can't even hit me up here. Somehow he avoided the other ones, though. Because I ran out of bombs because someone doesn't bloody refill them after I use them all. Someone is me, I guess. Well done. Yep. Still, you beat everything I can throw at you right now, so that's something. And that's 8 victories in a row. You got the Hylian Shield. This legendary shield is imbued with heroic power, making it completely indestructible. Right, for about a long time, you know where to find me. And there we go. Was it worth it? Yes, actually. But that's gonna be it for this episode, though, so oh, yeah, that's right. Kinda need to go to the sky. Oh, if you enjoy this video, you know what to do. See ya!